Hi, today we're going to go ahead and communicate with electricity. What we're going to do is show how to make a telegraph and how to use the Morse code. Let's just do a little bit of background with the Morse code. The Morse code was developed by none other than Samuel Morse in 1838. Now remember, this was long before telephones. In the old days, you'd have to go ahead and send a letter. Hopefully it would get there, especially across the desert. Now remember, these people that carried these letters had to go through storms, really bad weather, and of course, the natives. The natives did not like people crossing their land. So Samuel Morse developed a way using bent on Benjamin Franklin's type of discoveries. Okay, now remember, the last time that this was even thought of was probably in the 1700s, and it was with Benjamin Franklin. Now remember, the telegraph uses a simple principle of negative and positive charges, a battery, an electromagnetic wave to communicate over long distances.